I dream I know deep up my feelings. Yo, what's up guys? This is the Church of Gifts and welcome to another video of Color This Mobile Tips and Trick. Okay, if you let me preview that in Color This Mobile, yeah, that was if you are looking for a team for the qualifier. Yeah, if you need a team for the qualifier and you want to join a team or you need someone to join your team, you can just leave a comment below or join my Discord. Or those guys that watch that video, also join my Discord if you want to join and get a team for the tournament. All right guys, so on this video I'll be showing you guys, you know, okay, this no stamina coming up, how to, you know, get this tanker stuff over here. Okay, if you notice, before I show you guys that, please guys, watch this video right now, please guys, don't forget to like this video and please hit the sub button down below for more videos. Okay, my previous video I show you guys how to unlock Captain Etic Breeze. Yeah, if you're not seen that video, you should go watch that video. They're gonna be so easy for you to unlock him. Yeah, okay, so if you are trying to get this, you know, tank stuff and you find it difficult to do, well, there's no problem, it's just a task and just a tournament, just a task you have to complete, you know. So the main reason is that Call of Duty Mobile just did not drop that one because they'll be shifting it. You see, you know, right now they put, you know, a day and 19 hours left for me to complete the task, and all I did was, you know, I already got the, yeah, the rust gun. Yeah, I got this already because I play Multigunner and other stuff. So you notice right now I want to get this AK-117, but I still don't have enough, you know, tank stuff, you know, enough fuel. I don't know, just call it for actually. Okay, so this is it. So I'm gonna leave a screen, something on the screen, you guys gonna see. So on Friday to Saturday, there'll be, you know, tissue paper and the other stuff. I don't know the name. What is that? And okay, so after that, on Sunday to Monday, we're gonna have the tanker and the tissue paper all together. So by Sunday, guys, this Sunday, the tank will be coming out. So it's gonna be two days for everything. Yeah, so two days. So right now we are on the second day, which we need to unlock this stuff. After that, then on the second day we're gonna be able to get the second one, then after 2 days again we'll get the next one. So just that way, so you guys should don't worry about when it's gonna be coming out, just, you know, just play some games and get every stuff kept, so when you get, so by tomorrow we're able to get, you know, the tank stuff and refill it, and that's gonna be easy guys. So just wait till 2 days after. So every task is taking 2 days and it's gonna go for complete a week. Yeah, complete 2 weeks for we to get everything, and it's gonna be so easy in a week to get all this stuff because it are all pretty easy. It's very easy to get everything. But this Manowar is something I'm not a Manowar fan or K47 fun, but I got kind of lucky just for fun. But AK-117, now nothing stopping me to getting AK-117. Yeah, so guys, in 2 days later or tomorrow we'll be getting the 12 and we'll be able to lock everything. All right guys, so that's it for the video guys. Don't forget to like this video and please guys hit the sub button down below for more video. Yeah, this is a Church of Gifts. I'll see you in the stuff in our video. Yeah. Alright guys, check out this new app that is trending. It's called Status and Media Downloader. You can download all media with one click. So guys, you can download Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook, and Twitter videos or images with just one click. So you have to do is just get a link, then get in of the link, then just go ahead and, you know, paste the link over there. Then you are gonna download it if it's from Instagram. You see, right now I have a link already from Instagram. Just go ahead and press download. Then you're gonna download the link video. Then once you done downloading the video, you go to gallery to check all about it. So this is where you check every stuff you downloaded, and also you're gonna be on your phone, guys. Alright, guys. So that's it for this app, guys. You need to download this app. If you want to get the app link, check down below or check Google Play. It's called Status and Media Downloader. If you wanna download it.